The thing about A Course in Miracles is it is the one spiritual practice that I've come across that has really supported me in loving more and fearing less. And it has literally helped me transform an ancient hatred into a current love. And because of that, I will be forever grateful and indebted to The Course in Miracles. My name is Maureen Muldoon, and I would love to invite you to go a little bit deeper if you are a student of A Course in Miracles or a teacher of A Course in Miracles, and join us down in St. Louis this summer. We're facilitating a beautiful retreat with Reverend Maria Felipe. If you don't know, she's sort of like the queen of happiness. And we will be there from June 9th to the 11th, and it's being hosted by the Course in Miracles community in St. Louis. You can find out more about the tickets and the registration at www.acimstlouis.org. And I'm excited about taking a break and really turning within and turning towards God. And, you know, when you share a principle of A Course in Miracles, it's strengthened. And that's the other thing that I really love about A Course in Miracles, is that we sit as teachers and students supporting each other on our happy ride back home to love. So if you're interested in a little soul food this summer, please consider joining us. I think it's going to be just a holy, blessed, good, beautiful, and holy event, and I would love to connect and see you there. Thank you. God bless.